freedom of speech, burning the flag, all that stuff. Hey, look, it gets complicated when you start burning flags that are meant, like, you know, represent minorities. Should you be able to burn, like, the rainbow flag, the Confederate flag, the Nazi flag? Where do all those line up? I don't know. Crazy conversation. That's what we're talking about on this week's show. You're going to want to tune in, because it's a mad cool discussion. Well,